How do I toggle between employee accounts? It's simple. Log in to one of your accounts in the Paycom app. Then, navigate to Manage Accounts. Employee Self-Service. Tap Add Account and log in using your other credentials. A confirmation message appears. To switch accounts, tap Go to Account, then Employee Self-Service, and choose your other employee view. That's it. Pretty simple, right?